Welcome to Kids' Favorite Country Songs, starring Elmo and Elmer, with special appearances by Chicken, the Jamboree Singer, Banjo, John McEwen, Harmonica, John Popper, L.D. Miller, Fiddle, Allison Krause, Froggy and Massey, Johnny Cash, Deli Monster, the Dixie Chickens, and our very special guest, Leanne Womack.
Country Jamboree!
Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Holler Country Jamboree!
Yeehaw!
said. Well, can Cousin Elmo root and toot? Oh, Elmo never tried. Oh, come on. Let's see if we can root and toot. Here we go. Root a toot! Root a toot!
Very nice rootin' and tootin'!
Thank you.
Now, can Cousin Elmo hoot?
Well, let's hoot! Hoot with Elmo! Hoot, 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 hoot!
Yes, Cousin Elmo can! Now, can Cousin Elmo holler?
Well, Elmo will try. Holler with Elmo!
That's some of the best hollering Cousin Elmo has ever heard.
Go on with you.
No fooling. It sounds like Cousin Elmo is ready.
Yeah, Elmo's ready for the rootin' tootin' hootin' hollering country jamboree.
The rootin' tootin' hootin' hollering country jamboree.
Yeah. Oh, do you hear that? Elmo wonders what it is.
Sounds like one of the rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country music instruments, Cousin Elmo.
Oh. Well, which rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country music instrument is it? It sounds like...
banjo! And you're right. I sound just like this when I pluck my strings.
Hello, Mr. Banjo.
Well, hello, and it... Oh, Susan, look at those knees.
Oh, you mean this? What's wrong with Elmo's knee?
Well, there's nothing wrong with those knees. They're great knees, wonderful knees. Believe you me, kiddo, I know a thing or two about knees.
Banjo does?
Oh, yeah, I love knees, and knees love me. In fact, if you're looking for a banjo, take a gander around for a nice knee, and that's where I'm likely to be sitting. And I just so happen to know someone who has a country song all about it. Want to hear it?
Yeah!
All right, check me out on Knees, Knees.
Okay.
I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee, and I'm going to Louisiana, there my true love for to see. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Now late last night I had a dream when everything was still. I dreamt I saw Susanna, she was coming down the hill. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Now soon I'll be in New Orleans, and there I'll look around, and when at last Susanna I find, she'll dance all over the ground. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. Oh, Susanna, now don't you cry for me, for I come from Alabama with a banjo on my knee. A banjo on my knee, a banjo on my knee.
Y'all would like that. Yeah. Well, if you'll excuse me, I need to go find myself a knee to rest upon.
Bye, Cousin Banjo.
Bye, Banjo.
Oh, boy. Elmo hears something else. Mitch, that sound? It sounds just like...
Hello! Monica's the name! Monica the harmonica! And I sound just like this when air blows through me!
Wow! Monica makes nice music!
Thanks! I love to play music, especially country music. Wanna hear a country harmonica song?
Yeah!
Okie dokie! I just hope I don't blow it. Oh, wait a minute! I'm a harmonica, so I hope I do blow it! Let's watch!
Okay.
Oh, give me a home where the buffalo roam, and the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Home, home on the range, where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day. Where the deer and the antelope play, where seldom is heard a discouraging word, and the skies are not cloudy all day.
Monica?
Thanks. I gotta run. Monica the Harmonica's got a gig with the Philharmonica.
Bye, Cousin Harmonica.
Thanks, Harmonica. Ooh, another sound.
Yep. Cousin Elmo reckons it's another country instrument.
Yeah. Ooh, Elmo knows that sound. Do you know it? Yeah, the sound is a violin.
Close, little feller, but folks call me a fiddle.
A fiddle! Yay!
Yep, I'm like a country music violin. I sound like this when a bow moves across my strings.
Elmo really likes the way fiddle sounds.
Oh, thanks ever so much. You know, I love to play country music. I especially love to play it with all of my friends.
Oh, fiddle plays with all of his friends?
Oh, yeah. I play with my friend guitar. I play with my friend drum and my friend banjo and my friend Allison Krauss.
Fiddle plays with Allison Krauss?
Yep.
Get out of town.
Oh, it's true. Here, check it out.
Oh, okay.
Clap your hands, count to four.
One, two, three, four.
Let's jamboree some more. beat. 1, 2, 3, 4, to the beat.
Sesame Jamboree.
1, 2, 3, 4, count with me. Up to 4, 1 past 3.
Sesame Jamboree.
Cue the chickens.
Quack, 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 quack.
Yes, let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. We counted our chickens while they danced.
Sesame Jamboree, come and see our country music show.
1, 2, 3, 4. My toes are tapping on the floor.
Sesame Jamboree.
1, 2, 3, 4. There's more counting still in store.
Sesame Jamboree. Come on, everybody, sing along, sing along. Everybody, sing along with me. Dance to the music, clap your hands, count to 4.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Let's jamboree some more. Let's jamboree some more.
Instruments sure do sound great together.
Well, yep. Thank you very much. Now, if you'll excuse me, I gotta go do my exercises.
What? Fiddles do exercises?
Of course. I like to stay fit as a fiddle. See ya.
Okay.
Bye.
Boy, Elmo wonders what's gonna happen next at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
The Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Cousin Elmo knows what comes next in the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree.
Oh, boy, what is it, Elmo?
Rice.
Rice? Whoop. Rice!
It's time for a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding.
Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding? Well, what's a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Wedding?
Hasn't Cousin Elmo ever heard the story of the Froggy and the Mousey?
Nope.
Well, get ready for a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Music Treat! 'Cause Cousin Elmo is gonna sing Cousin Elmo the story of the Froggy who went a-courtin'.
Oh, boy!
Here we go! Froggy went a-courtin' and he did ride a-hoo. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did ride a-hoo. Froggy went a-courtin' and he did ride rain and cheese by his saddle. Oh, 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 oh. He took Miss Mouse upon his knee. Oh, oh. He took Miss Mouse upon his knee. Oh, oh. He took Miss Mouse upon his knee. Said,
Miss Mouse, will you marry me?
Oh, oh.
Without my Uncle Rat's consent, uh-huh. Without my Uncle Rat's consent, uh-huh. Without my Uncle Rat's consent, I wouldn't marry the President, uh-huh. Uh-huh, uh-huh.
Uncle Rat laughed and shook his sides, uh-huh. Uncle Rat laughed and shook his sides, uh-huh. Uncle Rat laughed and shook his sides, the biggest beast would be a brother, uh-huh. Dressed in green, oh, Mr. Frog was dressed in green, oh, Mr. Frog was dressed in green, sweet Miss Mouse looked like a queen, oh, they gathered round the lucky pair, oh, they gathered round the lucky pair, oh, they gathered round the lucky pair, singing and dancing everywhere, oh,
bring you some wedding cake.
Oh, isn't that nice? Well, it?
Oh, mosquito cheese.
Well, thanks, but Elmo thinks he would rather hear another rootin' tootin' hootin' hollering story.
Well, all right, more cake for me then.
Ooh, can we listen to your story too?
Absolutely. Come on, cousins, take a gander at this tall tale.
Ah. Honey, you got a fork?
Honey, not now, look.
Ooh.
As I was heading here today, I passed a crazy town where everyone and everything were kind of upside down. In front of all the buildings, folks were standing on their heads. And no one rode on horseback, not the horse rode them instead.
That's an incredible story, Johnny.
It's tall tale, the tallest tale I've heard in quite a spell. You really told a whopper, and you told it mighty well.
Yes, in all the years I've traveled on the tall tale telling trail, I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Yeah, my day was even more amazing.
Oh, really?
While riding on the range today, I stumbled on a place where all the folks and animals had come from outer space. Said, come and meet my friends for lunch, you'll like it if you try it. They said,
we really love to, but we can't, we're on a diet.
That's quite a story, Norrell. In fact, it was unbelievable. Tall tale, the tallest tale I've heard in quite a spell. You really told a whopper, and you told it mighty well.
In all the years I've traveled on the tall tale telling trail, I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Yep, fellers, those tales weren't half bad, but now it's my turn.
I had a nice surprise today, a friend of mine named Ruth.
Some imagination.
It's a tall tale, the tallest tale we've heard in quite a spell.
You really told a whopper, and told it mighty well. In all the years we traveled on the tall tale telling trail, we've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
I've never heard a tall tale teller tell a taller tale.
Oh, so you guys don't believe my little story, huh?
Well, ma'am, you do have to admit it sounds a bit far-fetched.
Well, then, you won't mind if I try pushing this little button here?
Not at all, no.
Present.
Ooh, what did we get this time?
Another blender.
Oh, nobody got us what we really wanted.
Well, what did Mousie and Froggy really want?
To hear a story about a hungry blue monster who drives a train over the mountain and through the woods into the middle of a snowstorm.
Oh.
Guess we should have registered for it.
Well, Elmo doesn't even know where to find a story like that.
But Cousin Elmo does.
What? Really? Where?
Right here, at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree. Take a look.
Oh, listen while I tell you a story old and true. Now Casey McPhee, the engineer, got this train through. He faced the toughest duty an engineer could do. But he was brave and unafraid, and he got his train through. Through, 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 he got the train through. Through, through, through,
me got the train, yeah, 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 through.
Train was carrying moo cows and milk and ice cream too. There were 6 cars filled with cookies and a tank of chocolate goo. The stuff was for the parties that the kids would have all year. And getting that train through the narrow pass was the job of the engineer.
Through, 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 he'll get that train through. Through, 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 he'll get that train through.
Oh, this train filled with stuff me love to eat. And children all waiting for it on other side of narrow, dangerous mountain pass. And me responsible for a whole train. Me must get train through!
It closed the track and covered it with snow. The snow was deep, the track was blocked, there was nowhere he could go. Casey knew the train was filled with things he loved to eat. But Casey knew his duty and would not admit defeat.
Through, 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 he'll get that train through. Through, 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 he'll get the train through.
Oh, this very hard choice. Track covered with snow. If me stay here and not try to get through pass, me stuck here, all alone with 6 carloads of cookies and ice cream. All alone, with nobody watching. Oh, me getting hungry. Me getting very hungry. Oh, maybe it's not too bad if me eat some cookies. Wait! What me doing? It'd be very bad if me eat cookies. Me must get train through!
Yes, Casey was a hero, and his duty he could see. Without the cookies and the milk, no parties could there be. The kids would be unhappy, so Casey raised his head.
Me forget about the cookies and eat the snow instead.
Through, 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 through. He got that train through. He ate up all the avalanche.
It's mighty tasty too.
Through, 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 he got that train through. Casey, our brave engineer, got the train through.
Yee-haw!
Oh, thanks very kindly for that rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' great story. It was a wonderful gift.
Yeah. Froggy and Marcy are welcome.
Yeah, you're welcome.
Come on, darling. We gotta get to our honeymoon.
Right. Hop on.
Now let's hop.
All right. See y'all later.
Bye, Cousin Marcy. Bye, Cousin Froggy.
Bye. Boy, oh boy, Elmo sure loves all the great stories he hears at the Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree!
The Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Holler Country Jamboree!
Who could that be? Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Holler Country Jamboree!
Howdy, Elmo! I heard you was having yourself a Rootin' Tootin' Hootin' Hollerin' Country Jamboree!
Excuse, Cousin Elmo, but...
nice outfit, Elmo! I didn't know you could play guitar! Look at that!
Hi, Johnny.
Whoa, whoa! 2 Elmos? I must be in some weird, backwards, bizarro world in the 7th dimension where time and space are inside out and backwards.
No. Relax, Johnny. Relax. This is Elmo's country cousin, Elmo. Huh? Yeah, Elmo is still Elmo.
Oh, good. Good. Thank you. Hi, Elmer.
Howdy, Johnny. Well, what is Johnny doing in Elmo's room?
I'm here to present my very own country dance where I call out the instructions and everybody dances along.
Is it a square dance?
Nope, it's even better.
Great googly goo! What's better than a square dance?
A triangle dance!
Ah.
Yee-haw!
Come on, let's triangle dance.
All you triangle fans, make a triangle with your hands. Raise your triangle in the air.
Don't be shy, now take a chance. Let's do jelly triangle dance.
Come on, say yes, don't say no. Just swing your triangle, do-si-do.
Don't be shy, now take a chance. Let's do jelly triangle dance.
Oh, oh, Charlie, Charlie, can Elmo take a turn?
Go for it, Elmo.
I'm in love and that ain't bad, but sometimes I feel real sad and I sing the blues. These are feelings that are real, that we all feel, but sometimes I get real mad. There are things that make my mood bad. When I'm afraid, I start to shake. Rattlesnake,
These are feelings that are real, that we all feel. Fear and mad, ups and downs, and lows and highs. Sometimes we're blue, and sometimes we're cooking. But there's a feeling when you ain't looking. Close your eyes.
Surprise!
Yee-haw! Boy, Elmo loves all the ways country music makes Elmo feel. Ooh, and Elmo loves the rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' country jamboree!
The rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' country jamboree!
Whoa! Oh, Elmo's goodness! Well, Elmo already met a banjo, a harmonica, a fiddle, a mouse and frog that just got married, and some very emotional chickens! Who could be coming to Elmo's room now? It's a rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprise, Cousin Elmo! Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! A rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprise? Elmo loves his rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' surprises! Come in!
Oh. Hey, whoa, guys!
Whoa, Elmo can't believe his eyes! What is Miss Leanne Womack doing in Elmo's room?
Well, Cousin Elmer invited me to the rootin', tootin', hootin', hollerin' country jamboree.
Cool! Miss Leanne knows Cousin Elmo?
Yep!
Oh, yeah, we're good friends. And he told me all about you, Elmo.
What? Cousin Elmo did?
Yep, and I was hoping that maybe we could sing a country song together.
What? Miss Leanne wants to sing a country song with Elmo? But Elmo's just a city monster, not a country monster like Elmo.
Oh, you don't have to be from the country to sing country music.
You can say that again!
You don't have to be from the country to sing country music.
Elmo does love country music instruments.
It's true.
And Elmo does love country music stories.
Absolutely.
Oh, and Elmo loves how country music makes Elmo feel.
That's right.
So what do you think, Elmo? You ready to sing a country song with me?
No, Elmo's not ready.
Elmo, what?
Well, where did he go?
Cousin Elmo has no idea.
Now Elmo's ready.
I love your outfit, Elmo.
Thank you.
Nice dance, Cousin Elmo. Take it away, yo.
Sing along with Elmo and Miss Leanne Womack. Yay!
Oh, I went down south for to see my Sal, singing Polly Wally Doodle all day. For my Sal, she is a spunky gal, singing Polly Wally Doodle all day. Fare thee well.
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 Rootin' tootin' hootin' hollerin' country jamboree finale!
Oh.
Hog Country Jamboree.
Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street and so much more. Learn more at sesameworkshop.org.
SesameStreet.com!